I am a millennial. I am resilient. I am empowered. I am ethical. I am not a prima donna, but I do know my talents. I am not going to take shortcuts, but I do strive to streamline my best work. I am not lazy or entitled, but I do maintain a healthy work-life balance. I am Brenda Kelly. My video was edited using Adobe Premiere Elements 13, and I added the soundtrack as secondary audio to an added layer of boxing punches I pre-recorded. The black and white color scheme represents my ethical clarity. The advertisement series before you represent my passion and understanding for advertisements within the sports industry. Athletes are like products. They must sell. It is up to each designer, writer, team, to construct an advertisement to accurately portray and convey a particular brand identity and message to a selected audience. The message should elicit a response, feedback of any kind. My ads are representative of how I sell the product I know best, myself. Athletes must differentiate themselves from competitors. I am differentiating myself from other graduates, designers, sports enthusiasts, and experienced gurus. The advertisements are still shot captures of my video. The video was shot by my best friend and captures my drive, focus, and resilience. Each advertisement is selected for its strengths. I design them in Adobe Photoshop and add my brand logo, which is designed on my business cards, which are also designed using Adobe Illustrator. The Instagram one pager is an advertisement depicting my knowledge and understanding of social media's growth and impact in marketing. Athletes, sports products, and all products and companies are defined through social media in the modern world. I created this ad in Adobe InDesign using only simple shapes and text to create a replica of a real Instagram profile. There are a number of subliminal messages hidden throughout the advertisement. To the untrained eye, my work looks simple, but to the trained eye, you can see the levels and the layers and the complexity that each advertisement in the video contains in order to create the simplistic overall appearance. My communication studies background exemplifies my excellent oral and written communication skills. These skills can be sharpened but not taught in the classroom. While I do hold past experience working with Hewitt Corporation on the marketing team, copywriting